So, for example, if you were on the ground uplighting, let's say, a statue here, you could then obviously use something like this. This one in particular is a linear light product. We've used this a lot in the past. Really good quality, no complaints there. But example one of a spotlight.